Going Super Mezzi, welcome back to Mughal at War 4. This is episode 25. Damn, 25 episodes into it already. Alright, I need to. So let's open that door there, like that. Through there. That is wicked. I love that. That is gonna come in handy. Hey boys. No, screw it. Where'd the other ones go? That's why I used my rage. That's why I used it. That's a waste. Disappeared.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. You should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence then.
Let's just get out of here. Shit, I know.
So that's it then?
No. Go straight back into it. I'll sip a coffee. I think I need to have to fucking fight in that last boss. Where did he come from? He wasn't here last time. Do I have to fight him? Guess so. My turn.
Yeah.
Oh, he can parry that. Cool. Bastard.
Come on, get up, brother.
Really? I mean, things have got a fight on the way out now. Block already, man! Block! Block it, man! Come on! I'm pressing the button, it's just not blocking it. Oh, man, that was annoying. Fuck you now, that was annoying. Just wasn't blocking that attack. Doesn't do anything, I guess. Oh, I missed that fine. Yeah, I know. I'd be fine if it actually blocked the attacks on it when I'm pressing the button and it just wasn't blocking. I couldn't dodge out of the way until they stopped hitting me. I would have been perfectly fine getting through if it wasn't for that bit. I've been perfectly fine. And can I... Oh, why can't I use that thing for? Hey, boys. Nah, you're dead. Kill my bare hands, little fucker. Anyone else? Down there. Shouldn't really explore this place, I just kind of want to get out of it, but that's so tempting to see what's down there. Anything in there? Way to transfer the light into that door. Oh, hello. Nah, probably too long to hold it there from there to here. Imagine actually coming to this place, that's scared to be actually happening real. There's nowhere to get that light in the door then. Let's just get out of it.
You made it! Better get home to your boy already.
So that, mate.
Shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart.
From the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
Don't mistake me, brother.
From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. It's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. You must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth.
You gotta tell him, Kratos.
I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. There's no accident that includes yourself, and it includes your boy. Did you see that? He feels that. You can't help what he is. You can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
Let Kratos do it himself, mate.
Cut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke some.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother.
What I don't get is why does she actually need specifically the heart? Why the heart of the Keeper of the Dead? Why him? There's only one of him. How does she know she needed that? Guess she's gonna save him, but why the heart? Something about her, I just don't trust her. And we know she gave Baldur that power and to never die and never feel anything. We know she's Baldur's mother. But why does she need the heart specifically? That's what I don't understand. And the way she threw him arrows away before as well. Nah, something fishy about her. Sure we'll get to it at some point.
Well, this isn't right. But close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry.
You have it. Back of your hand.
You still ill?
I can break the fever.
This is like a damn good movie. I'm waiting for this moment when he finds out, and I have to do it in the most dramatic way. Sit back and watch.
I have a son too. It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small. So helpless.
So when he finds out who her son is.
No matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
Why did I see a romance lost between these two?
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
Good to have you with us. I kind of needed his bow.
Is he well enough to travel?
For now. It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
Oh crap, that's Talim already. That's what we're waiting for. One thing in this game I've noticed is like there's no sex scenes where you can actually have like sex like you could before.
Thanks. Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
So I was wondering, why do you live under a turtle?
He was my first friend here in Midgard. He offered me shelter, and in return I provide him with protection against the evils of the forest.
Golden boar, giant turtle? You sure have some interesting friends.
I think I've got to go on the toilet.
Before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
Truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you. Boy. Have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother now? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like God.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tears of All, do we? I mean, we're gods. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing?
I will show you.
I've got quite a few XP from it, don't I? Oh, I can do it now. Oh, wicked! Oh, got to work on these now. Try to level up, that's what I can do. Okay, okay, they're completely maxed out. Level up.
I'm not sure what you're doing.
Let's kill this thing.
Go!
Open up again. There you are. Slot one in. Let's get him. And he is defeated. What'd I get from him? Yeah, it's over, mate. It's one of the harder agents I've actually come across. That's wicked. It's like Ghost Rider doing that.
Roy, over here.
Yes, sir.
Came off for nothing, really. Can't really get through that yet. Right, where to next?
There's another shipwreck under the water.
There's something here.
Adam,
so
talking to us.
Give me a sec. Friend, I haven't seen since before we're like, oh, easy. Easily, like, before we're locked down. Not sure what that does yet. I'm not sure the place I could get to around is somewhere. I remember looking for there before.
I see something down there. I can't believe Odin and Freya were ever married.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. But I can just tell you this story later.
And that's that. I miss them lightning bolts. Come and handy out, so much. Oh, hello. Right, there's got to be a way to... Oh, hang on, there's a... Well, there has to be a way to blow it up there. So what if I put it right there, and then call this way? No. Okay. Nah, not working.
That's funny if that happens.
How did I get over?
Boy, over here.
Sir. Okay. That's going in the journal.
How to blow it up? I'm guessing I have to get a red to blow up, but I'll have a red up, so how do I get in there? Is there a way to send HS over to knock the chain down at least? No, I can't get in that yet. There must be a way to blow it up or somehow. That's not gonna be a dragon boost, that's just the war serpent. Has to be a way to move that somehow, unless that over. I'm going to use a rope to get across it. No. Because I can't do that yet then. Crystal things. Is They're way up there. Ah, I say get down there. Okay, that's one bit figured out. So you get over there anyway. Figured that one out down there. Let's go down there real quick. That's closest. That's that chest done. Back up here. Across there. And back to here. Oh, I didn't see that battle there. There's a lot of chests in this little place, isn't there? Alright, now it, if I can do that just yet, let's go back up here. That's the other one. Alright, it's over here then. It's a lot of back and forth this little bit in, I think. And up here. I guess with that. Hello?
Fine. Line him on your side.
There's a boat just there. I need to get off. So, oh, chest. I'm kind of hoping another dragon will be over here soon. I can find a dragon or something. Whoa, where did you come from? Did my rage just kill him as I exploded it? Ah, there you are. Now I need to find the other two of them. I hit the one already. No, I can't go in there yet. Okay. Ah, and there's the axe. There's the thing I can blow up. Won't stay steady for me. Can't go through there any closer, but come on. My aim's going all weird. I mean, look, what's he doing? Shouldn't be doing this. I broke a brand new control. Hasn't done it before. There you are. Must be some sort of glitch in the game or something. That's weird. Ah, and there's the other one. Alright, let's need one more now. Grab that. Ah. Is there a way to hit that barrel? What? Right from over here. Try going lower. I've done it a minute. Let's see if that works. Oh, cunk. What's doing then? Come on, down you go. Down again. Can I hit from over here? Almost. It's not getting it. Might be completely wrong, but... I mean, it can reach it, but just not... blowing it up. It's just hit directly then. Well, there has to be another way to blow it or not. A bit rare or something. And it reaches it, it's just not blown up. Right, back this way then. I wonder what's through there, that door. Oh, there you are. I need to blow that up, don't I? Ah. So I can get my axe in there. Unless I get the barrel behind it. I've just figured it out. Now I want to know what's behind that door. Is the dragon I'm looking for? Right, now where was the other one? Is it done? And the door's open. All that's in here is a few things in the chest. That's it. What'd I get? Well, I must have some more powers for my blades now. Undiscovered, okay. Then I got that. Oh, they're stronger. Okay. So. Must. Yeah, some more. Crows is actually more damage. Felt like a wolf comes down there. So that's through that chest there. Been that way. Not much around here, really, is there? Just a little bit. I need to expect to see something through that door, like something decent. Like a hidden level or something. Nah, I'd figure out how to get over that other one. Alright, it's back to the boat. Might be another way around it. Don't scare the bird.
Something about love and hate being
intertwined, yes. For instance, Odin hates the giants and they him. But Thor's own mother was the giantess Björgun, one of Odin's great loves.
So Thor's half god and half giant? Weird.
Once Björgun was gone, lonely ages passed. And as war with the Vanir raged, I could see what he really wanted beneath his bluster. And after no small amount of convincing, Freya agreed. For a while there, he really turned on the charm. He seemed happy. He seemed interested in making her happy. He granted her so many wishes, I can scarcely recall them all. The peace held, and I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. You know what?
This way up.
Tell this one later.
It doesn't work. Okay.
So Odin and Freya's marriage wasn't that bad?
Aye, for a while it truly wasn't. But Odin's true face showed itself again in the end. He won Freya's trust, and she taught him some of her Vanir magic, another choice she would live to bitterly regret. Sadly, despite his wise counselor's best efforts to persuade him that peace was the only true path to stave off Ragnarok, Odin never let go of his obsession with Jotunheim. The taste of Vanir magic led him to new forms of experimentation and new levels of depravity.
What's down here then?
Should we dock on this beach?
I've got a feeling a dragon might be over here. One I've got to rescue. But like the last one I've got to do, I don't know what the other two. Seems that third dragon, I've got a feeling it might be over here. Well, I'm kind of hoping it is anyway. Ouch. I'm gonna buy a Dragon Ball and I'm happy. It'll be hard to do, but I've got my blue blades, I should be alright.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Hey, Cinder, do you remember Mir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Ha!
I can do whatever.
That was quite funny. Nob. not that arse, no. Oh, it's better. Locked down, but I don't care about that.
Those blades are fit for a god. So sharp, so sharp.
Defense is down to a 12. No, thank you. How's that any better?
Don't forget to wash your hands.
Why?
Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap?
A little memento of your good pal, Sindri. I'm so terribly touched.
Yeah, there's gonna be something down there. Please be with the last dragon I've got to rescue. Right here, water, no, it's a dragon. Please. I just want to get that one out of the way. Been here already. Yeah, been here already, didn't I? Yeah, been here already. What is doing back there? Oh, it's a waste of time going that way, then. I killed that Asian, not. So I gotta kill that. Hang on, let's go kill it. Let's just see. Let's just kill it. Thought I killed that Asian. I can't remember. I really can't remember now. Bad timing, oops. Yeah. Oh, does it second my rage finishes? Thank you. Bad timing completely. Oops. Oh, come on, man, that thing just didn't come out of there. Alright. Bear with me, guys, I'll get past this. Let's not give this agent it'll work. Oh, I missed. Well, I had decent cover, like that's actually no decent cover in this little bit to fucking dodge his thing. So I just keep dodging that vent. Oh, come on! I fall that way! I beat harder Asians than this. This Asian's not even hard to get down. It's that fire bit that gets you. I need to lure him to somewhere I can... Oh, I can dodge his attacks perfectly. Come on! That's ridiculous! I'm getting this fucking thing, watch. What the hell was that? Just kill me. Or hit me, I should say. Forward. What the fuck? Are you still alive? One more hit of this thing, and it's dead. What's that? Alright, I did it. Alright, let's go this way. I forgot I've been down here already.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic after all.
Yeah, I've been there, definitely. It didn't be there already, definitely. No, I didn't notice it before. Just it looks different now, the water's not here, it's anything. I'm pretty sure the dragon's gonna be around the Lake of Nine somewhere. That's what I'm looking for anyway. I guess I'll have to play along the story to see what sort of powers Atreus has.
Okay. Obviously the marriage to Odin didn't last. But how did Frey end up a hermit in the woods?
Oh, that was a singular piece of cruelty, even for Odin. As if the marriage wasn't punishment enough. Freya was better to him than he deserved. She stuck it out through all manner of indignity, all in the name of maintaining peace and safety for her people. But Odin's madness, his tyranny, his corruption of her magics, it became more than she could stomach, and at long last she broke it off. Odin's wrath was fierce, and his curses upon her were more than she dared to fear. And we'll pick this up later.
Can't get over it yet either. Yep, let's go into a dark cave.
Okay, so Freya left, and Odin was mad.
Furious, and he cursed her most terribly.
But your magic was so much stronger than his.
After so much time together, he knew her vulnerabilities, and exploited them to craft curses she could never break.
Oh, like not being able to leave Midgard.
Well, I can just tell you this story later.
Oh. Hello, mate. Time to die. Okay. What? I dodged that attack. I don't know how it even hit me. That should not have hit me, that attack. No. Fight here as well. I don't know where it was.
Father!
I know that anyway. Let's do this first. Trying. Wow, that other attack should not have hit me at all. I dodged that perfectly. I dodged that perfectly, man. I know I had to beat these guys. And that should not have hit me. Should not have hit me at all.
Down, brother! Stay back there.
I dodged that well, okay.
Strange runes, though.
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
Yes, sir!
This needs a different cipher than the one we have.
Right, let's get the other one. Half be ready soon. Both powers up a little bit. All my powers are pretty much ready. Stall it. I dodged that. I dodged it. I know I did. I did it perfectly. I want to carry on exploring for a bit more. I'll get this done quickly. Yeah, there's no way you can. Wait. Oh. I'll figure it out. Anyway, guys, I think this video's getting a bit too long now. I think I'll end it here and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.